Meteorologist Bryan McCormick and the Region 8 Storm Team, your first alert.